Hey everybody, it's time to do some more summons on Star Party Part 2. Again, I am trying to get the new tank, but I'll settle for not. She's pretty nice too, but I'd prefer to get the new tank, so I can do two pulls, so let's go for it. And here's the first one. Rainbow, and I got two rainbows and feathers. So we got Lufflet, a broom, Sonya, Sakura. Sonya again. Well, I'm getting the supercharges anyway. Sonya again for the third time. I'm getting a lot of supercharges for her. And there's one of the rainbows, so I don't need that. Sheena. Supercharge. Oh, I got Chihaya. Hey, I'm pretty happy about that. So let's look at her. Dog God Chihaya. 140% fire magic attack damage and exhaust for 3 turns to 3 nearest enemies. 140% fire magic attack damage and sleep for 3 turns to the 3 farthest enemies. So it affects everybody. Resuscitation for all your heroes for 5 turns, and I think that what that means is that your healing is more effective. And sleep exhaust effects only apply to humans, elves, and Jotun. Actually, she is a really nice character. I am very happy about that. But we're still going to do another one, because I still want to try to get the new tank, so let's go one more time, and hopefully luck be with me again. No feathers. Oh, but I got 4. So I got one of those cloaks. That's one of them, so that's a dark bow. Another Sakura. A shield. Gulvig, so that's one of the rainbows. That's 2. Magic knife. Good old Heimdall. Doll, or however you say it. Cannon, so that's the other one. There should be one more rainbow. I got my fingers crossed. And I got Skadi's X weapon. I actually kind of needed that, so I actually did kind of need that. So I'm pretty, all in all, I'm pretty happy about this pull because I got Chihaya. So that works pretty good for me. I will definitely put her to use. So, thank you for watching, and make sure and give me a like and subscribe to my channel, and have a good day.